get a chance to talk to Rob Mullins this week?
I talked to him, Thursday, I guess. We talked after the game.
Do you feel like you have the administration's support to see this thing through?
Sure. And again, that I feel like we have a ton of support. And the most support we have is the players. And we need to play better. And we'll shield them from all the negativity. I'll shield them from all the negativity. And their job is to come out with the attitude to get better and to improve. Nobody is happy. There's not one person in our organization that's happy with any result. And again, we have to be about fixing that.
You apologized after that loss to UW. I mean, losses, things that are happening. Why'd you feel the need after that one?
Well, I apologize for the score, the outcome, and that's. I know what that means, and again, it's very frustrating for all of us. At the same time, our guys played hard. And that's where there's more issues than just X versus O, or whether again that's attitude, whether that's understanding, the removing the doubt, the confidence that some guys are playing with, and that's on us. And I thought our fans were awesome in that game, even when the score was what it was. And
how would you grade the effort from the team last couple weeks?
The effort has been good. The effort has been good and sometimes great. And the guys are playing hard, and special teams are playing hard. For the most part, they're playing hard defensively. So that's where there's more to it than just playing hard. We had a lot more issues with just playing hard in the first two games than we have in the last two games.